I'm Megan. I'm a sophomore here at Chestnut Hill College, and I'm a human services major. I'm a human services major because I really want to work with the elderly, either like in hospice or in a nursing home setting. I'm involved in Mask and Foil, Association of Performing Arts. I work in the admissions office. I'm involved in dorm decor, and I'm on Student Government Association. I'm president of the sophomore class.
And isn't it true you were just picked as an orientation leader?
And I was just picked as an orientation leader for the class of 2016. And, my favorite professor is Sister Nancy DeCesar. She is my advisor, and she kicks my butt when I need to be kicked, but she also, you know, is super sweet. And the campus resource that I use the most is probably student activities, because they have super cheap tickets and the people up there are just lovely. And my favorite place on campus would have to be one of the little cubbies in St. Joe's. I used to like study in there all the time, and they're like really nice. And my goals and aspirations after post-graduation.